are. It's a disease of small ruminants, mainly sheep and goat. And this disease is mainly prevalent in tropical countries like Asia, Africa, and Middle East as well. This is a very important disease because the animals die and their productivity also goes down. So what we have done, we have developed a new diagnostic test. So we are here to transfer this technology so that when we go back, they can maintain this technology in this laboratory. So they don't have to reach out or pay like lots of money for this diagnosis.
And so far, it does seem like the assay is working. We're also testing a whole range of samples, both from livestock and from wildlife, that have been collected from the sheep and goats and many wildlife species around the Serengeti area. And that will help us better understand the epidemiology of PPR in the region. And if we better understand the epidemiology, then we can better control it. And one of the unanswered questions that this grant is hoping to address is the potential, we don't know yet, but the potential for wildlife to potentially be infected with this virus and pass it on to livestock.
I think this visit, we have achieved our aim. And so I will say our collaboration is ongoing, and I wish to continue this collaboration for a long time. The disease we have selected for this visit is PPR, Pestiferous Ruminants. This disease has been targeted to be eradicated by FAO and OIE, and we are helping this eradication program. I think our technology transfer to SACIDS lab is very important, and so that SACIDS lab can get samples from various parts of Africa. The sample can be tested here, and the results we can find out here directly. And this will help the eradication of PPR.
I have learned new techniques, and I can conduct them independently. I will use these techniques in diagnosis of PPR, blue tongue, and the CCTP. I will also assist postgraduate students in their research using these molecular techniques.
The interaction that we have with our smart partners, the Pabright Institute and the Royal Veterinary College of the UK, is very useful because it enables us to transfer the best technology from this discovery end into the endemic settings in Africa, and also enriches the mentorship and supervision of our postgraduate students to ensure that they learn from the best.